Stash is going in to see the hard cock thing. I think I got a herpy.
And we can't leave part of the band too, so I'm gonna sing one now.
The casualties, Kevin.
I can't talk because you're...
This is a rock and roll tragedy.
The crowd goes wild. I think I got a herpia. How many more are they
going to do? One more.
Just one more.
Despair and emptiness. Napalm death.
Take
them
with you.
Anal excretion.
Yeah, look out
for your eyes. Bye. So, it's Halloween, almost.
Stupid me, I wore a costume. What an ass. This is my theme song. Joey!
Never before in so much pain.
snow.
Last chance,
song about my friends from Montana, John and Lisa. It's lonely in the big sky.
My ears. pure honey.
Very delicate.
And pure.
Yes, love. It's baby.
You were amazing. I was very proud.
Thank you.
Smell that, it was so good. He broke a string and it was still so good.
I broke a string but I still had soul, baby.
He wasn't a full melodic. He didn't have the full melodic thing he normally does, but it's alright because I still thought that Joey rocked my world. And Stu has very good stage presence.
Back, baby, and smoke a bowl. Let's go. You want to come with you?
Let's go.
Get a little break. Maybe you can give me something I need.
Wow. We thought you were just tuning up and you're done.
I came home late last night. Saw my girlfriend, we got in a fight. I grabbed her tits and she kicked my fucking ass.
You don't hear many.
Smell daddy, basement, stashes.
The Hey Hey Club.
Behind your back, Joey. I got a whole act going. Yep. All nude, all night, all nice. Joey. No reason for you to be jealous, because you are fucking behind my back with that Amy Fisher. No, I just do whatever makes me happy. And you gotta comply, because... Well, you ain't got much else going on except auto mechanics and stuff, and I mean, the most thrills you get anymore is going to see us and getting new tools and stuff, and well, I'm better than you, Joey. It makes you sick.
What?
Okay.
What do you say, baby?
I love you, Joey. You're the greatest.
Love you. Chubby baby.
Joey, you're the best. You're better than anyone else, Joey. I'm staying with you forever. Thank you very much.
Used to, baby.
Stu's the best.
Stu's a good guy. He's got a lot going for me. Can't work on motors for shit. No. Don't know how to work on the motors, baby, and that's what pays for the things that you got, baby.
Thank that's you, Joey. You got me the best. I got the best shoes, the best furs, the best jewels.
I get you the best, baby.
Joey, the
I
best chewing gum,
that's
Joey.
That's what I do, baby. That's what I do for you, baby. I get you the best stuff.
Thank you very, 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 very much. That he was a boy in the girl's bathroom, but he was confessing while I was trying to go pee.
Look, it's the hard black.
Oh yeah.
dogging on them girls that were standing. Why don't you ask them about them?
Get up.
Like our guy is. Hi. My name's Matthew.
What's your band name?
And my band's name is Opium Taylor from Lincoln, Nebraska. And tonight was crazy. It was an out-of-body experience. I don't know. I mean, just the aura. Maybe it was the lighting in here. Or maybe because it's Halloween now.
Who are the girls?
The girls were friends that set us up last night at their house, at their party, because we needed a place to play, and they set us up. And they were rad for doing that. And this is a cool interview. Out. 95.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
calling Jimmy. He's big and ugly, and he'll be back.
Yeah. Nelson Slade.
Motherfuckers!
Guy, I took my big stand!
said, you can't leave. I had to get a picture. And I was like, okay. And so I was holding your guitar like this. And I was like, biting my lip. That felt really dumb.
They're going to send them to all their friends.
I know.
I just wanted to get away from that big, good, ape-looking guy.
There's no one in the hole.
Thank you. called Polka Polka. But, you know, it's done by some famous Russian band.
Song called Bite the Pipe.